couple things. To have, right, the connection with the people and the trustworthiness, here's a couple things. Be prepared, right? Always be prepared. Consistency in your actions and competence in your work. You guys got me? Right? That's what you need. If you're prepared, if you're consistent, and you're competent, right? For the most part, that's the 90% of being trustworthy in leadership.